Welcome back to Let's Play the Talos Principle. I'm BurningDogFace, and it's a wonderfully cool day. Jammer Quarantine. I don't know why I always try that. That's a straightforward enough name. The jammer isn't here and it can't get out. Oh, and I wanted to mention, this problem right here? Well, I thought to myself, since I'm, why does no one any good? Since I'm making a video series out of this, I might as well try to make it run as good as possible for the sake of you guys. Especially since things have somewhat changed regarding the upload situation. Nice snowman. But... can I get up there? No. When I changed the resolution back to what it had been, I discovered that it still had that problem. I'd have missed that. I see, I just assumed that the field was here. Yeah, I changed the texture back to my default resolution, and it brought up this. You know, it's a bigger resolution, but the texture is still loaded in more slowly. So I don't know if I just never noticed that in the early videos, or if it was something I did and I was trying to make the game run more efficiently before I finally resorted to lowering the resolution. But either way, terribly not cool. So I take back what I said last time. Maybe the game doesn't run that much better on higher resolutions. I just can't help but worry. I mean, I messed around with the options a bit. But it doesn't actually describe what any of the graphics options do. This is impossible, so I will need a third one. Somehow. Unless... maybe. Oh, right, need a cube for that. Which is a bummer, because I need the cube for that, too. Oh, wait. No, I definitely need the cube for that. That's a problem. Let's just see. This on. It's way up in the air. Hmm. Again, still no good at all, because I can't get in here. What am I missing? Episode 37. Still no kittens. I think this is episode 37. We'll both know either way by the time you see this. Shit. I'm not gonna get up there. Oh. Fair enough. That was pretty dumb of me. Trying to work this out. The only movable objects I have are this, which can't accomplish anything outside of this little area. I don't think there's a clever way to sneak it around. This block, two connectors, and technically the fan. No, that doesn't change shit. Get a hold of yourself, man! That's better! So realistically, I could fold this stupid thing up and put it through this hole. Only way to open this is with the jammer or the button. Without the button on it, which seems important. would I not want the cube to fly up in the air as fast as I can get it there? Right? I was pretty sure that was the case, but I couldn't quite remember. It's pretty. I don't understand.
When the truth will not reveal itself, perhaps it is best to seek it in another place.
I'm not listening! Well, that is interesting. And of course, this doesn't work, because... Oh, right. Because fuck you, that's why. Really? I can't go any further over than this. Alright, nuts to this. I'm clearly missing something and... Oh, fuck you! Know your limits, achievement unlocked? Accept Elohim's wisdom. Alright, that's it. Technically, that's all I'd done there. Okay! Okay, first things first, get that. I have a connector. Fuck. Now I have a hexahedron. I also have a fan. Why did it work the first time? It's supposed to work. Why did it stop working when I dropped it back down? Shouldn't have. The drum stopped when I did that. And that's because this gets in the way. Okay? It's probably meaningless, but at least I know that. J. Here comes connector number two. Fuck it. If the solutions I tried don't work, I have to try something totally different. Can I see that other force field through any part of the fence? Fuck. Okay. That was worth a shot. Answer is yes, and it doesn't matter. Where the hell did I leave that connector? Damn it, me, you just had it. Now I'm arguing with myself, even when there isn't another me here. Maybe the serpent was right, I am going nuts. No, really, where did I put that funny thing? I am legitimately getting embarrassed right now. Oh! I hit it in this fucking tree, that's why. Okay. Now that's open. What freaking good does that do? Wait. No! Damn it. I feel like I was onto something there. Using jammers to bypass the... What would that get me? What would that get me? Why, oh why, have I started talking like Jacob Tutu lately? And just for funsies. Fuck, I always forget that order. Order of operations. Jammer, then connector, then box. I don't even know the order of operations. I'm terrible at math. Okay, okay, okay. Yoink. Okay. The episode. The level is called Jammer Quarantine, which means it has to be about the jammer. Unless it's a goddamn pop culture reference. My friend Ronan reminded me last night that the level called Weathertop is probably just a reference. The location in Middle Earth where Frodo gets stabbed by the Ringwraith is called Weathertop. So unless the solution to the puzzle is get stabbed by a Nazgul, I don't really see what they're going for. Eat a dick. Actually hit the thing yet. No! I was... That was stupid. That's just a different way of getting in here. So close, but so far! I don't know if I have to run all the way around here every time I want to get into the jammer room. Okay. Alright, confirmed. It doesn't break the rules just this once. Well, that's interesting. I can jam through the fields. I'm sorry, Burning Dog fans. I just feel so close on this one. I'm up here now. I'm BurningDogFace, and I'll see you in the next episode of Let's Play the Talos Principle. I try to improve on my past. Not like that. Later!